December of 2016, we were contacted by a rescue in Washington that had a family that was trying to help Ruby. Ruby seemed to have trouble meeting strangers and was not getting along well with small dogs. After getting in touch with her family, we decided to take her into our care. Ruby ended up getting adopted and went to live out on a large property. We received updates and it looked like she was doing great, but it didn't last long. Toward the end of 2017, MCR received a phone call from Idaho Humane Society saying that a family was trying to surrender one of our dogs. It was Ruby. We found out she had bitten a stranger when she was chained up outside. When she got back to MCR, she was terrified. She would hide in her kennel and growl when you approached. As long as we took things slow, she was fine. As time went on, more and more volunteers got to meet her, and she was doing better with people.
Volunteer here at the Meridian Canine Rescue. It's my wife Maria. We've been working here for volunteering here for about 2 years, a little over 2 years now, and we found a very special dog here that we adopted, and we're so thankful to the rescue and for bringing Ruby into our life.
We've worked with her for almost the entire time we've been here. I mean, I think we've worked with her for over a year as volunteers. And we got to know her, and every single day we would fall in love with her a little bit more. And it was easy to see the dog she could be. But it took her perhaps 3 or 4 days to start realizing that she could relax and let her guard down. And every single day we see more improvement. She is happy, she's lazy, she's funny. She is the best behaved dog we ever had in the house or around. She's just a joy to have around. You would never ever believe it if you saw how fearful she was when she came here and nobody could get close to her.
We're really just appreciative of how well she was cared for before we were able to adopt her. And the great dog that she's become, and how she's really changed our lives.
She has. She has changed our life. They never ever gave up on her. And that's, I think she is a prime example of what Meridian Canine Rescue does. They never ever gave up on her. They always saw a future. And we're blessed to have her.
Yes.